see an army of gifted, diligent young people with an insatiable thirst for culture. The world awaits their service. For a great and mad armed force has arisen, a force that's never been seen before. As in the times before the Great Migration, we are once again facing unrest, a rearrangement of people and changes to our way of life. Distance is overcome. Everything is close and within our reach. Therefore, the question of community becomes a serious issue. Man threatens fellow man. Power is dominance, and dominance means powerlessness of another, if not their death. Scientific progress is everywhere, while relations between people are reduced to sheer mistrust, contempt, and evil. Galaxies are mapped in the sky. The Earth is fantastically explored. Now we have to know the world and life itself. However, evil is on the rise and growing. Vertical stupidities are on the rise. Bombs are ready on all sides. Yet we hear talks of zones, zones of neutrality, nuclear-free zones, even detente zones. Your service, younger generations, it has to be great. Take on and bring forth the idea of the zone of wisdom. Otherwise, neither peaceful coexistence nor peaceful coessence will ever come about. The young people of today cannot afford to be carried away by dreams of personal glory and happiness. They must not fall into the trap of claiming superiority over their peers. Today, nationality, morality, and even one's profession must be a discipline. And discipline means self-sacrifice. It means work. It means service.
Yo quiero que a mí me entierren como a mis antepasados. Yo quiero que a mí me entierren como a mis antepasados.